So it's another 85X video. This one, we're replacing the nozzle. Which came in the mail. Nozzle and heatsink. So we're going to take the screws off, chuck the heatsink in, blah, blah, blah. You get the idea. You've probably seen it before. It's already done. All right, moving on. I think I'm addicted to making videos at like 3 a.m. or something because it's late and so it's a replacement nozzle for the 85X. So this is the new one. It's got an extra heat break. Screw this in to here. So I take this off. I'm going to take out these two screws. Pop, pop. And see how this is recessed. Whereas this one is the opposite of recessed. I don't know what you call that. Noncest. Anyway, I'm going to take these two out. And yeah, we're actually going to take this off first. Take the... take the nozzle out. So I guess the old heatsink I don't need anymore. So when I go to order some from AliExpress, order the ones with the little knobby thing at the top. I don't know what you call that. Heat break, extra heat break. So yeah, bye-bye nozzle. The thing I'm worried about is it gonna affect quality? I don't know. I'll have to print something that I already had on here. So I'm going to print one of these things that I already had on here, maybe keep stand. So once I've done this, we'll reprint the keep stand and see how we go. But yeah, let's get that one off and get that one on. So yeah, that's out. So that's the old one. Very different approaches. So yeah, it's going to go in there. Okay, that's in. That was not easy because of how bad this hinge is, I guess. I don't know. It wasn't easy at all. And seems very... anyway, let's just chuck the nozzle in. I guess that's kind of easier. Click. Click. Put your sock back on. There we go. Now we're gonna have to redo all of the tests. It's the configuration. Just the vibration? No, leveling. Yeah. Again, always make sure this is clear, because it always goes down for the first checks. I can't feel my nose. It's so cold. Anyway.
5 degrees.
Done. Let's check the poop. What the poop looks like. Is it still a cone? What's it going to look like? Oh, it's a stringy one. I'm gonna grab a coffee and probably head to bed and then I'll catch you in the morning. So the other issue we were having just before last print was that lines, so there's very minimal, but see those lines that are showing up? Doesn't actually affect the completed print, But it's just interesting to see if that might go away.
Morning. Let's check on the print. Here it is. Would you like to print again? No. I'm just going to go okay. And yeah. That printed really well. Nozzle swap complete. Yeah, it's nice. Take these bits off. Bye.